Hi everyone, Trainer Joe. Today I'd like to show you full body strength training, but this is going to be your cardiovascular training as well, okay? So we're gonna start first one, chin-ups. Try to go 12 to 20 reps, and then chest exercise, bench press, and then curl, biceps exercise, and then shoulder press to the shoulder, and then you go at sit-up, abs, and then you go at tricep extension, that's for your tricep exercise, and last one, rowing exercise, 1 minute to try to go up to maximum your heart rate. So last one, you can do rowing or you can do squat, but I tore my ligament, so I need to see a surgeon. So I can't do squat or leg exercise, but I try to go rowing exercise. I can do some leg workout. Okay, let's get started. Today I just finished my chest workout, so let's go. Just finished my chest workout. I'm not sure. I can do that. If I do bouncing, I probably do more, but I try to stick to good warm, okay? And then try to go fast, try to go as fast as I can. That's the key.
Stop here. break too long.
This exercise, we really need to try hard. 1 minute, try to go up your maximum heart rate. Okay? Sorry, taking too long. You know, knowing. Make sure you need to tie your shoes tight. Otherwise, when you're rowing fast, your shoes fell off. So, I'm not trying to take a break. How long is it so far?
It's about 7 minutes at the moment.
7 minutes, okay. Your goal is to do in 10 minutes. So, advanced training, try to go 1 hour non-stop. And then intermediate training, 30 minutes, begin level, start with 1 rep, 1 round, so 10 minutes. Okay, here we go. 1 minute. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Okay, start. Here we go. As much as possible. I got 180. So 180 here. See ya. 180 is over 90%. Okay. I wanted to do some water. Alright. So my maximum heart rate is 220 minus my age. So right now my chronological age is 32. So 220 minus 30 is 190. So 188 is my 188 is my 100%. So I got 180. So that's around 95%. So if you do more than 90%, you success. You achieve your goal. Less than that, you still need to work harder. Okay?
Yes.
When you do this training, it's good strength training. It's not gonna build your maximum power, but it will build your strength. But also you will gain muscle. It's not gain huge amount of muscle, but it's gonna gain this much amount of muscle, general population. Also, you will increase the endurance for sure, because you don't take a break until 10 minutes, right? Also, it is really improve your stroke volume as well. You run faster, better blood circulation, feel better, more endorphin as well. Of course, fat burning as well. So after this, you're gonna take a break until your heart rate slow down around 50% to 60% of your maximum heart rate. So for me, around 100 beats per minute. So let's see what I got. Take a break. Around 1 minute, 2 minutes. Let's see my heart rate. Okay. Right now, and so far, 124. Yeah. So I will wait another 1 minute to close to 100 beats per minute. Then I'm gonna do this around. So beginner, you're gonna go ahead one round. 10 minutes per day, gain your strength, endurance, gain muscle, cardio, fat burning. And then intermediate level training, go ahead 3 rounds. It takes around 30 minutes. And advanced training, go ahead 5 to 6 rounds. When you do this 1 hour, I'm sure you will get a good gain. So I'm gonna do this one every day, but I do this one as my cardiovascular. I have my strength training routine, today chest, tomorrow I'm gonna do back, and then Wednesday I'm gonna do shoulders, Thursday arm, and then Friday legs. I have my strength training. I do this one round after the training, or before my training as warm up. I was going to do this one as my warm up, but here was so busy, so I do it right now. Okay? 안녕하십니까, 최현주입니다. 지금 제가 유산소 운동과 근력 운동과 그 다음에 파워 트레이닝을 한꺼번에 연결해서 한 트레이닝을 했는데요. 전신 운동이에요. 가슴 등, 어깨, 팔, 복근, 다리, 그 다음 유산소까지 같이 했는데요. 이거를 바쁘신 분들은 한 번만 하시고요. 그 다음에 중간 레벨 분들은 3번, 그 다음에 정말 어드밴스 분들은 6번을 한번 해보세요. 그러면 여러분들 분명히 근육도 개인하고 힘도 개인하고 체지방도 연습될 수 있습니다. 네, 시원입니다.